My father, the least happy man I have known. His face retained the pallor of those who walk underground. The last years in Brooklyn, listening to a subway shudder the earth. But a traditional Irish man, who released from his grill in the Clark Street IRT, drank neat whiskey until he reached the only element he felt at home in any longer. Brute oblivion. And he picked himself up most mornings to march down the street, extending his smile to all sides of the good, non-Negro neighborhood belled by St. Teresa's Church. And when he came back, we walked together through the fields of Gravahy to see hawthorn on the summer hedges, as though he had never left. A bend in the road, which still sheltered primroses. But we did not smile in the shared complicity of a dream. For when weary Odysseus returns, Telemachus must leave. Often, as I descend into subway or underground, I see his bald head behind the bars of a small booth, the mark of an old car accident beating against his ghastly forehead.
What's wrong?
I'm gonna go a bit blood on that.
What happened to you?